requested that he was going to give up Jerusalem to the Muslims because he had a very soft spot towards Islam. He had a dream, Heraclius had a dream, where his kingdom was going to be overtaken by a group of people who had been circumcised. And at that time, he thought it was the Jews, because the Jewish people were living at that time. But it turned out that just after that, he received a letter from Rasulullah inviting him towards Islam. And he didn't know anything about Prophet, and it just happened to be that Abu Sufyan, who at that time was not, he didn't embrace Islam, he was walking by. And they said to Heraclius, you can ask that caravan of merchants about Muhammad, they're from Makkah, they know about Makkah, about Prophet. But they said, Muhammad, they didn't know the Prophet. So Heraclius called him and he said, I want to know the exact details of who Muhammad is. And if you lie to me, I will slaughter you. You will be killed. And so Abu Sufyan, remember, he was not a Muslim yet. He was an enemy of Rasulullah. And he did nothing but the ta'rif and praise of Rasulullah. And Abu Sufyan.